Hello.
Hey, honey. Can you open the front door because I have some groceries?
Yeah, sure. Well, I'm in here trying to make a video. Look at my sink. Look at those dishes. I got work to do first. Okay. The dishes are done. The NPR Tiny Desk concert submissions are now opened. I know this because Jeremy texted me. This is the earliest I've ever known about this. Normally I'm just kind of scrambling a video together. Now I have 2 months to make something. This seems like good timing. I believe that I'm good enough to win this, but I don't think it's like a gimme. I know that in the rawness of who I am exists the material needed to put together the proper performance to win this contest. I think I should be realistic about how I go about this. I think I normally don't practice a lot. I normally rely on instinct, which isn't a bad thing, but there's a level of polish. There's a level of perfection that really only comes from just practicing something a lot. So I think that's my challenge for this month. The deadline is the end of March. For February. For February, it's about figuring out what I'm gonna play and how I'm gonna play it. So yeah. What we know. We know the contest rules. The rules were boring. I just gotta play an original song. See who the past winners have been. Let's watch some of these. Well, that was really good. I understand why that won.
Hey, I'm Naya Izumi, and this is my 2018 NPR Tiny Desk Contest entry. This song is called Soft Spoken, or previously Soft Spoken Woman. Enjoy.
I watched four. So I watched two and this is the third. That's pretty obvious as well. It's just very unique. In the very first moment, you're like, whoop. All right, last one. I think it's ultimately just whatever seems the most interesting and the most authentic to the person that made it. So I don't want to overextend beyond the things that I actually am. You can't force something interesting. You can only invite it. Okay. Okay, I'm not in control of the outcome. All that I can do is invite this moment to be whatever it's meant to be. There's not room for fear in this. This recording is going to be free from any expectation beyond exploration. So little when I'm singing, I feel so little then I'm scared. I know no matter where my voice goes, there's lots of people who won't care. This is my soul. I'm not in control. forward.
Mm-hmm.
forward, forward. Me and my baby in our car. It feels like we're floating through space. The last survivors of the human race might as well be floating through space. Drifting off in her seat. Well, who'd have thought we'd ever have to kill for gasoline? We're safe for now, so why speak? Glide along the you look so pretty in your sundress, even with that holster on your hip. And something's after us, it has been for a while. But you look so pretty when you so pretty when you smile. At this point, I think this space has been created, and I will continue to play within it more, but not right at this moment.